What's up, everybody? Ninja Misfit here, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are playing World of Final Fantasy. I really wanted to get this game, so I was glad it was on sale on Black Friday.
World of Final Fantasy.
And all right, let's get a new game. Let's just save and let's load it up. Load. Awake at last. All right. Oh, I also got this PS4 camera, as y'all see. So, now I have some videos with me in them. Tick-tock. Says the clock. To wake up the brother. I like it. I mean, look at these little graphics. Graphics are pretty good. Kind of like Kingdom Hearts. That's what it reminds me of, like the Kingdom Hearts graphics. Love the game. It's a metal arm. Full Metal Alchemist. Are you a brother? Okay. And you are rubbing your eyes. The sister. Okay, so you have brother and sister together. All right, what's going on here? Shimmy. That's a get what? Okay. Wow, I wonder how high they are. Look at that. Then how the hell did they get up there? I need answers. Tell me. It's a nice little town. Okay. Ooh. Oh, that's the thing that's gonna hold some fire. Oh, fire. Burn bright lantern. Are y'all sleepwalking? What are y'all doing? Are y'all awake? I don't know. Okay. I'd kind of be swirling around. And...
time to wake up.
Mm-hmm. Butterfly. Yeah, that's the best way to wake up. Jump off a building. Alright, what's going on here? Oh, it's so adorable! I want one!
What a nap.
I want one. Oh, it's so adorable! Look at that.
Oh, right. I gotta get to work.
Yeah. No, wait. Oh, look, you got a little mogul in the background on the... you see that? Right there.
Oh, am I gonna make it?
All right, let's go.
Boss hates when I'm late.
Control's a little wonky. North Promenade. Yeah, ain't nobody here today.
Sure are quiet today.
Yeah, I would say so. It's very empty. That thing's just riding along my head. I mean, how does he not feel it? Just sitting there. Yeah. Oh, look, somebody's there. Is that the boss?
How'd she get in if no one's here yet?
No. Okay.
Good morning. I'm real sorry. I hope you haven't been waiting long.
The customer.
Right. She needs some water.
Oh, no, thanks. A pint. I mean...
a pint.
A cup of coffee, please.
A cup of coffee.
And bring the whole...
I can't drink. I can't drink coffee. It just tastes nasty to me. I can't do it.
And I'll get you one of the big jars.
I just... everybody's different, but I really can't.
Has anybody made the coffee yet? Come on. Get together, guys.
Really can't drink that stuff.
I'm sorry, miss. This might take a while.
Hey, no hurry. Time's not an issue.
Here you go.
All right.
Thank you.
Sure.
Two, three, four. That's a lot of sugar. Five, six, seven. That is a lot of sugar. You want some coffee with that? Was it like 12 or 13 things of sugar? That's a lot of sugar. And a cup of coffee. Get some muffins up there. Muffins in a cup. He's just sitting there chilling. He's just chilling. The little adorable thing is just chilling. Do you not see this? Uh-huh. Oh my god. Few minutes. You came out 2 minutes before me.
Very sorry.
Rain and lawn. Alright.
So what's up? I'm all ears.
Well, you don't have to get all sarcastic.
How'd you not see that when you first came in?
You really are all ears.
How did you not see that? Like, you can't even tell your brother nothing? And then he just sitting there, little thing, just like, hello, I'm just out here chilling.
Have you seen anybody this morning?
Well, yeah, I mean, I'm looking right at you, aren't I? And there's that customer.
What?
You didn't even see.
She ain't seen nothing.
Look, come with me right now.
You see, we got a customer. I'll tell you, man. Oh, what's up with their arms? What is that up there? You see that? He got the thing on his arm. Sorry. Right there. And she. So he's on the left and she's on the right. Okay.
Come on. Have you bumped into anyone today besides her?
Now that you mention it, I guess not.
And.
Nope.
This isn't setting off any alarms?
Well, they were all taken away.
You two really don't remember a thing. Huh? What was that? Who are you? If you're from around town, then I don't know you.
Rain Manners.
Yeah, Rain.
You really don't remember a thing. Would you please just answer my question? You can call me Anna Crow. Anna Crow will work.
Anna Crow. With an E and no W. Okay.
Okay, well, we woke up to a ghost town this morning. Maybe you know why? Yes, you're quite alone. But you always have been. Huh? This world? It's always been the two of you. A world without time. One that ended when it began.
What? Do you, what? I would say the same thing. What? Are you talking about?
The world ended doesn't mean that it's going anywhere. You know, I have been checking up on you two. Until now, you were nothing but blank stares. So imagine my surprise when Lon took my order. What a morning. Okay, now you're kind of scaring me. So, now that you're awake, we've got a story to tell.
What story?
Which brings us to... Tama!
Right here! Tama! Right to here!
Thing on my head.
Yeah, I did try to mention it.
You ain't trying to mention nothing!
Take it from here.
Nothing at all. You just said I'm all ears. You ain't say nothing. You let this cute, adorable thing just sit on my head. And said nothing.
Salutations.
Salutations.
My name is Anna, and I'm here to help out.
Oh, it's so adorable. Oh.
Wait, I've got tons of questions. Why were you sitting on my head? And how long can a fox even talk?
That's the seriously the first thing on your mind.
Oh, seriously the thirst.
Now I just see why in a crow no, is just about the ready to go in the towel.
Hmm. To be confused?
What is with your mechanics? I need like ragdoll mechanics.
I thought you were upset too.
Let's start the over. I'll make us some of the coffee. Huh?
Oh, yes, please. I already made some coffee before you got here. How can you just roll with this rain?
Chill the owl. You live the much longer. Yeah, you shouldn't start out your morning with so much stress.
Oh, I just had this adorable fox thing on my head. I don't know how it would be, but he's gonna freak out.
But I just said I. You know what? Just give me my dang cup of coffee.
Whoa, bobblehead mechanics. My coffee.
Mirage keepers? Me and Rain?
That's the correct. Those the marks on your arms are proof. You were born to work the miracles.
Yeah, miracles? Work the miracles.
Arms can do that?
Dude.
How could you forget? You used to command a whole legion of them. You were masters of them. Powerful living illusions known as mirages. In the fact, even the Pleiad answered to you, and those are the seven strongest mirages of all. With their power, you could have the ruled over all the world. Oh. So... we could have ruled the world? Because, what, we controlled these mirages?
Ain't nothing wrong. Well, little world domination.
From who?
Pinky and the brain always do it. I always try to take over the world anyway.
Enough the reminiscing. I've got to teach you two to use mirages again.
Okay.
Huh? How's that?
First off, I'm going to present you with my very own Prismarium.
What's this?
So what does it do?
This Prismarium, the mirage inside becomes yours, and you can make it do to anything and everything you command.
Mm.
So let's try it right now.
Sound like one way,
Wait, what? Huh?
Sound like, my type of thing. World domination. It's a Pikachu! It's a Pika Fox. Can I get them both? Like, can someone go catch those for me? Like, I want to live in this world now, so I can catch them too.
Okay, go ahead and throw some attacks out there. To take action, you need to spend something called action points, known as AP. You automatically gain a little bit of AP each the time your turn comes around in battle. The amount of AP you need depends on what
sorry, but I'm tired.
So make sure you use them wisely.
Get ready. Okay, take. Okay, turn base. Got it. So our switch characters. So, okay, abilities. Okay, so I can basically match. Okay. I can assign abilities. All right, that's cool. All right. L1. What's basic? Attack abilities. Your Rugu. Items, no. Defend, no abilities. Okay. Yorugu.
Yeah, that's the way to do it.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, they have weaknesses. Exploit them. Alright. You hurt my little Pigu. Ooh, just smacked you with his tail, Pikachu. Okay. Alright. Sorry about this. I wish I could make it go faster. Ow. That's what I wanna do. Okay, I'll attack. Okay. My turn.
I even knew that you had talent.
Three active, semi-active, and wait. Okay, if I can, spells move quickly and without interruption. We have to wait. Which turn it is? Okay. More complete list. Okay. Alright. Ow. abilities. Ooh, Libra and Foxfire. Alright. Ooh.
Alright, alright. I think I've seen enough for one.
Nice little Foxfire. There we go. What is this? Okay, got some XP. Oh, 10 XP. Oh, I needed 11. That's what I needed. I got 7 gil. Okay. I'm getting all the money.
The figure it out yet? The two of you were unsurpassed. No, the Mirage could stand up to you.
Dude, seriously?
And now I gotta start from the bottom.
It's hard to believe. I'm sure it is. As far as I can tell, you two have lost everything. All the memories and experience you've ever accumulated.
Oh, well, what happened?
But wait. Of course that would have happened when you and this world were spliced out.
How the hell are we spliced out?
They lose the mirages they had. They've been stripped of all their memories of the mirages, too? But I guess that explains why all their other memories seem to be largely on the affected.
What?
Listen, let me show you something.
What are you gonna show me?
There, just beyond this light, lies another world called Grimoire.
Grimoire?
That is where you'll find all the mirages you've lost.
Oh, okay.
All inside this gate?
You got it. Are you ready to conquer them again?
Damn right!
So, if we do manage to find all the lost mirages, does that mean we'll be able to remember the things we forgot? Well, I don't know about that. After all, you lost your memories. It's not the same thing as forgetting them. But
how? I got questions. How?
Knows a lot about you. You're certain how? To find traces and records of your past.
Okay.
So, like,
you're saying whether we remember anything about ourselves or not, we can still find clues about our past and the things we've done? Correct.
Okay.
And if you keep on gathering mirages, I think you might even meet your family in due time.
My family?
Our family?
Huh? Well, I guess it does make sense that we'd have parents.
Oh, yes. So then, you going? You going? Will you journey to Grimoire?
Well, yeah, I'm trying to figure out what the hell happened. I'd go. Like, I don't even know who the hell I am. Other than my name. Yes, let's save. Why are you taking so long? Why are you taking so long? Sorry about this. Alright.
Chapter 1. Land of the Lilikin.
Lilikin? Aww. Wellspring Woods.
So, this must be Grimoire.
They turned to pops! They're little pops!
What?
They're so adorable! Little pop vinyls! Oh, I hope they come out with pop vinyls for this game. I want it.
We look ridiculous.
Huh? Oh, don't worry. I'm sure everybody in this world must look. Inna Crow just wanted to make sure you had a nice and a handy way of blending in. Wow, she can do
whoa.
Like that?
That is awesomely weird.
Well, this kind of works out. We won't have anybody gawking at our arms.
Silver lining.
Grimoire, smaller people are called Lilikins and taller people are called Giants. Okay, L1 in circle, L1 in square can switch their forms. Okay. Have stacks. What the hell is a stack? Okay. We're at our tip jar. Okay. Alright. So that's kind of like, what is that called?
I guess we should head straight down this path.
Oh, that's so adorable!
It's the direction we can go. Think you can manage to not get lost?
Okay.
You know, just this once?
Alright, and him?
What? I'm not gonna get lost? Yet?
Hello.
It's a baby chocobo.
That is the call of choco chick.
It's a choco chick.
Go on and imprison the it.
Okay.
Oh, kawee. Kawee. So cute. It's adorable. I want it. I want it. Oh my. The choco chick. Two amazingly adorable animals.
So what now? First, you're the going to need this. It looks sort of like a prismarium. What is it? That's the call to prism. Use it to make the choco chick's prismarium. Every time you find a new of the mirage you haven't seen before, it'll be recorded in Anna Crow's special mirage manual.
Whoa! Does it even have pictures?
You the betcha. And then whenever you add a new mirage to the manual, you receive one of its prisms. But only the first time, the mind you. Okay, first, try the reasoning, the choco chip, then the use your prism.
Okay. I need an empty prism. Okay, well, how do I collect them after she gives them to me? Okay. Yeah, but how do I get the prisms? This is interesting. Alright, I forgot what I was doing. Once a prism holds one, it's known as a prismarium. Yeah, okay. Miniature world inside, like snow globes. Don't check it. A prism, da da da. Oh, okay, okay. So I can just, like, keep throwing it out there. In battle, window open, contain all the info on all the mirages you're facing. Libra ability. Okay. Let's see. Yeah. Element status, blindness, death, slow, sleep, fuse, berserk, poison, oblivion, and everybody should know what that is. Ooh, stun, protect, shell, reflect, faith, KO, bravery, haste, regen. And then up and down. What is it? Physical cast creator prismunity. Requires a choco chick prism. Alright, it's weak against ice and darkness. Attack. Oh. Oh wow.
Prism tunity. Command to claim that mirage for your own.
Okay.
You might have to try different things before certain mirages will let down their guard and give you a chance to imprison them. Think the outside of the box.
Okay, you knock into prismunity state first, so it's got the little glowy circle around it when it tells me that it is done. Okay. Libra. I always liked using Libra in the Final Fantasy games. Alright. Oh, I gotta wait. Ow. Imprism. Just shoot Pokeball, go! Catch Choco Chick. Oh, I got a Choco Chick. Imprisoning successful.
Choco chick is inside.
Ooh,
the
yeah.
It's yours to the keep.
No trouble at all.
Predictable.
Oh, yeah. Oh, we leveled up. She leveled up? Yep. Oh, we didn't get any money. Sorry, my cat just distracted me. A little feathery head. But, oh, looks like headbutt things. Aw. It's my Kiki. Aw, look at it. Alright, I'm gonna name it. What am I gonna name it? What am I gonna name it? Let me see. There she is, look at my Kiki. Okay. Tiny. What? No. Do I want tiny? I want tiny or little. Because he's so small. He's so small. He's so itty bitty. Little. Little what, though? I'd say Little John, but then that's the rapper. Alright, let's go. No. I can't do ninja. Alright, so. Tiny. I think I'm going to do tiny ninja. Tiny. Ninja. Look at the little tiny ninja. Where'd my cat go? Alright, looks good. Quee, quee. Aww. Juki. Juki, juki. So here's trying to get my thing.
The Choco Chick running around in the Prismarium.
Pretty than me, huh? Next, why don't you have a go at stacking that Choco Chick on your head? Here, watch. I'll just show you.
Oh, are you?
Oh, now I get it. So when I saw you perched on Lon's head back in Ninewood Hills, that's what you call stacking.
Yep, that's the right. While I'm up to here, I get to take it nice and easy.
Oh, nice.
Is that stacking or slacking?
We create a stack. The HP of everyone in the stack gets the added together. Like they say, strengthen the numbers.
Uh-oh.
Oh, so it's like combining into a super robot.
A super robot.
Your magic and other abilities have the potential to change, too. It all depends on how your stack is configured.
Huh? Oh, I don't need any action figures when I get to blast out super attacks like a super robot.
Well, just be the careful. Stacking doesn't make you invincible. Some of the enemy attacks have the power to unstack you.
Oh.
In other words, bye-bye super robot, so to speak.
Yowzers. It does sound like bad news.
It's true that we are individually the weaker when we're unstacked. But look on the bright side. Since we each get our own the turn in battle.
Sorry, my little cat, my little kitten over here.
More
love.
It can be very the helpful. Depending on the situation, you might even decide to unstack yourselves by choice. Think the carefully and choose the best setup for the job.
Okay. Stack everything comes together. Stack that to find a part. Weakness. So weaknesses are shared as well. That is interesting. Very, very interesting. Screen menu. Choose which one I should fight alongside you. Or is it on top? Yeah, it's whatever. Oh, so Lilikin and Giant need one in both forms. Okay. Smaller goes on top of bigger. Well, yeah, of course. Everybody knows that. What, little girl? You hear that? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, yes, yes, yes. Our signs, small, medium, large. In your stacks, L goes on the bottom, medium goes on the top, small on the bottom. Let's see. Our L-sized Giantes always stack above them. But they're medium-sized Lilikin. And then they can ride on top of things. Let's see how she wanted to get in there. Alright. What's this? Okay. I get only one way? Alright.
Depending on your size, you can make different stacks. You won't be allowed to put big things on top of the small things when creating a stack.
Give me a second. Trying to figure out how to get to the,
You need to be in Lilikin form.
Can I go anywhere? What's this?
Once you've rounded up a few more mirages, you'll pick it up in no time. Huh? A dead end?
But there's nowhere else to go.
Climb over the rock.
May appear to be a wall, but it's actually a gimme golem.
A gimme golem?
Not in the traditional sense of the word, but you'll see these pests all over Grimoire. And unless you they give them what they want, they'll give you a hard time and block the way.
Oh, great.
What is it they want?
It really depends on the gimme golem. So the first thing you'll have to do is examine it.
Alright. I missed what I was supposed to get. Oh, but that was so funny. Gimme, gimme. I wasn't expecting that. Oh. Oh, okay. Chart. Okay. How do I get to it, though? Y'all not telling me how to get to it. Alright, okay, get this going. Okay, I can cycle between them with stroll. Useful items. Okay, now how do I do it? What was it? Oh, okay, okay, that's how you do it. Triangle, I think is what I just pressed. Mirage board. Okay, tiny ninja. Oh, why does he get two? What's these two big spears? One big, one small. Okay, stroll. Got it. What's that? Ram. Cure. Defense plus blank space. HP. Gill finder. Ability. Transfiguration. What does that mean? And unlock mirage board. Alright. So these are skills and ability. So, come on, stop being stupid. Alright, what's Tama got? Tama, what? What? Okay, strength, accuracy. Yeah, get accuracy with that one, make sure. And that's HP. Oh, I should have went HP first. Damn it. That's alright. Abilities. Alright. There's a tip jar. Yeah, that's what I thought. Blah, 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 blah. And stack set up. There we go. Use rain because I already got Tama. Put the little tiny ninja up there. Alright.
Hey, the Choco Chicks come along for a...
What'd you find? Oh, you found something.
Huh? You found something.
Luster Leaf.
Yay! You found it! Now, try examining the Gimme Golem one more at a time.
Okay. So that's what I needed was a Luster Leaf.
Gimme, gimme.
And it just melted into the ground.
Whoa, it vanished.
That's so cool. I guess the Choco Chick found us just the item we needed.
Yep, yep. With the help of a Mirage of the two, there's nothing that you can't accomplish.
Hmm.
And Mirage boards are for much the more than unlocking abilities. You can also use them to change your mirages into new and the powerful forms. So be sure to keep on the leveling up and working on your mirage boards. Pretty soon you'll be bouncing in the trouncing across Grimmore like a pair of the pros.
Oh, snap. Alright, let's go. Can't go that way? Okay. Ooh, a treasure chest. What's he gonna give me? 3 potions.
So, Tama, I notice mirages disappear when we defeat them. Why is that?
What is that with us?
There's
something over here. Oh, it's a treasure chest!
And so, when one of you guys gives him the old KO, the
Phoenix down.
Huh. Wait.
Okay.
Now, that's weird. Who was it that told me all this before? It's like right there on the tip of my tongue.
Mm-hmm.
Now what's this?
This is the call to Murkrift.
Murkrift.
It's likely to find mirages that are, shall we say...
Mirages? Oh man, let's go catch them.
But... Ooh. What was that called? A behemoth, right?
This one's not very cute.
Hone strange, rare, and usually very dangerous mirages. Sorry, I had to stop for a second. My cat decided she wanted to go knock something over to get my attention. What are we saying? Okay.
Why did you? Now what do we do?
Good.
I tried to tell you. Inside Murkrift. likely to find mirages that are the strong and dangerous.
You tried to tell us. Try a little harder, please.
Ah. Ooh. Psyched me. Okay. Now wait, attack? Ability. Oh, you don't have none, do you? Frick. 4 damage. 530. What in the absolute fuck? Okay, I think it's Libra. Behemoth? Unimprisonable? I don't. It's fucking resistant to a lot of stuff. Ow, 527. Party has fallen. Damn. That's. Oh.
Oh no. Did you two die already?
What? I died? But that's no way.
Maybe it's true. That mirage in the Murk Rift did kinda.
Well, I'm still alive.
Yes. That's because someone intervened. Right at the moment of your demise. And made it so the battle never happened.
Wow, you can really do that?
Of course. Although Tom is the one who does it.
Ah.
That's the right. I have the power to rewind time a little. And then to whisk you to safety.
Oh.
Although, it costs me a life to do it, so I hope you don't mind if I rest for a little the while afterwards.
What?
A life?
You might not believe it, but I've actually got multiple lives. Back there, I had to sacrifice one of those lives to turn back time and to save you.
Oh.
You see, this girl with the ribbon that showed up in my dreams, she's the one who taught me how to do it.
Oh, wow.
That makes zero sense and kind of freaks me out, but Tama, I'm impressed.
Oh, I got my other cat coming. Oh, hello, Juju. What's up, Bubba?
I can only use my powers to protect the two of you specifically.
See? Here he is. Just stick up. Say. Say.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, everybody.
Just
jealous, huh?
Give me a breather before I run out of second the chances.
Dude, you got it. Say no more. Rest yourself, silly.
Yes, this, sir.
Thanks, Tama. We really owe you one. Especially Lon, who didn't have the good sense to listen before diving in.
Tama will whisk everyone back safety to Nine Woods Hill. No penalty. I have to draw. Okay. Okay.
Hey, who's that?
Oh. If you mean our new guest, she claims to have gotten herself lost. Go say hello. She's quite the character.
Okay.
The real question is how she got here from the outside world when it's no easy trick. She must have experience crossing between planes.
What? Alright. Run over here real quick. Alright. Save. Okay. Yes. All right. Okay. I don't like that you have to press that button. Sorry.
So, she's over at North Promenade.
Did I say promenade? Or did I say promenade? Something. I was just thinking ADE, like lemonade. When I go this way. Oh, it's so adorable seeing them in their lilikin form. Just keep playing as that. Just lilikins. Be little pop vinyls.
Wow, she's so tiny. Is she a, what's the word again? Lilikin?
Hello, and how are you?
Good. More or less.
You know, what a nice, quiet place.
Oh,
So who are the you?
Oh, you can call me Choco Latte.
Choco Latte. Choco Latte.
Washed up here like a soggy yellow feather in a storm.
Huh? I do have this funny knack for winding up in strange places. Cool.
All right. Where to shop? I've got the goods. Choco Latte.
Huh. Okay. We figured it's okay. So basically, she's a store. Okay. All right. Let's see. All I got's 107. So let's sell. We got two things to sell. All right. Let's see. Just for sleep. And all right. Don't need anything else.
What kind of operation is this?
All kinds of stuff as I bounce from point A to point Q. I'm your Choco Connection.
Your Choco Connection. Cha.
So, hey, are you ready to head back to Grimoire?
Damn right. Let's go. Pow, 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 pow.
Show them yourself, Seraphy. I then know it.
Seraphy. What the hell is that?
He's such a selfish selfer poo.
Well, I don't remember you the raising me at all.
Who's this?
Oh my. I'm just your adorable local wind pixie. AKA
Wind Pixie. Seraphie the Wind Pixie.
Include gossip mongering and let's see. Oh, I'm good at hoarding things. Yep.
Hoarding?
Hoarding. Why do you think I'm here? You must have tons of prismariums, more than you can handle, right?
Well, we're still working on it.
Uh-huh. You'll have scads of them before long. You're gonna need a place to unload.
Yeah, they are kind of bulky.
Well, who's got you covered? This pixie right here. Enicro made me a special prism case that lets me keep all your prismariums safe. Just plunk the ones you don't need in and yoink the ones you do need out. All plonking and yoinking must be performed within the confines of 9 wood hills or from an alternate location with a suitably strong connection. Additional.
What is he doing?
I'm not sure I caught every single word, but I guess I agree. Oh, yeah.
This prismarian belongs to one of my tribe. Treat it with the same boundless love and affection you feel for me.
Okay.
Seraphie's kind of a special the case.
Okay, so she's basically like my storage, my prism storage. Alright. Okay. A Seraphone. I'm too keen to leave in. Nice and you can. Okay, okay. So it's a one-time use item. And then I got a Slift Prismarium. Oh, it's a green. I like green. It's one of my favorite colors. Okay, HP is 2, 3, 1, 1, 1, 2. Good magic and defense and resistance. I think is what that said. Pretty good. Whisper Wind Balance, Tickle, Magic 2. Alright, so I gotta like level all these people up. I'm gonna keep it a Slift. Yeah, because it just naming these things, I'll be here all day.
Anyway, I think you should be able to manage on your own from here.
You mean you're the leaving us?
Yes, you handle things now.
Oh, okay, I will.
It's cool. I'll lock this place down tighter than a Malboro's bottle of mouthwash. That's a Seraphie guarantee.
Huh?
But where are you going now? Oh, well. Somewhere else, of course.
Yeah, that's not exactly very helpful. Look, we really need to ask you so many things.
No, no, you'll figure it out. I can't do everything for you now.
Everything?
Okay.
I've barely done anything. Besides, every world has its own rules. Like water dousing fire, and light banishing darkness.
I think that's just called science.
Well, I designed mine to be so completely unbreakable that even I can't undo them.
Undo what?
The rules.
You're bad at explaining.
You're saying you can't help because that violates the rules of the world or something?
Exactly.
But why is that? I mean, come on. Just who do you think you are?
Me? Oh, well, I'm God.
Ooh, what? So you're God, the ruler of all creation. In this world, maybe?
Gone. Dude.
I guess we can't necessarily rule it out, but for somebody calling the cosmic shots, she seems kind of sub-benevolent.
Well, that's any girl for you, so get used to it.
So, she really is God?
It's me. Anna Crow is Anna Crow, wouldn't you say?
Pretty the much.
Thanks for clearing it up.
Oh, okay. Oh, so now, okay. R1 especially through conversation. Skip. Alright. Benin. Oh. Oh, yeah. Want to keep the story. Definitely want to keep the story. It's got a good story so far. I'm really enjoying it. I want to see where it's going to take us. Alright. Okay. There we go. Alright. No, I don't need to. Okay. Travel. To. Oh! Dungeons, regions, and towns. Alright, well, Wood Springs. R1. Okay, so I can switch basically between who I want in front and back, or who I want to control at the time. Okay.
Well, that certainly cost us a chunk of time. There you go.
And whose fault is that?
Oh.
Whoa! What? What is that? Oh. Okay, so I can fast forward. That would have been a lot easier. You should have started with that in the first place. Alright, I don't care about auto battle mode or anything like that. Alright. Let's see. Alright. Oh, I beat it. Let me do a little backflip. Okay. Non-go. Uh-oh. Yeah. Okay. All right.
Yeah, I want names.
What? What's this?
Ladies and dummies first.
Ah, preemptive strike. Oh, yeah. You missed. I'm enjoying this speed. Now you don't have to sit here any longer than you need to be. Ooh! Sorry, guys.
Ha!
fun.
Victory!
Alright. Ooh, Tiny Ninja leveled up. And I got 18 gil for that. Alright, yeah, stay away from that. Alright, what's going on here? Level 26 behemoth.
I know. But could we see all this stuff before?
Now that you fought that thing the once, you can see all its information. Mm. And if you happen to know some Libra magic, you can peep at its data before you even jump in. Very good thing to keep in the mind. Got it.
Ah.
Yep. Very good thing to keep in the mind, Lom.
Why are you repeating it? And just for my sake?
Because you ran in there before. Head first. Oh, snap. I know I messed up last time. I forgot to use Libra and then try to imprison him. Oh, it's called a Mew. A Mew? 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 A Mew? It's a Mew. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Alright, let's see. Okay, physical attacks. Ooh, it's... Okay. Ow. Oh, it's so adorable. It punches you with its tail. Oh, snap. Imprison that thing. Throw that Pokeball. We'll just take this Moo out. Put that one in defense. And now attack.
Mm.
165. 9 gil. So those are only... This is, I don't know, small. It looks like he got 3 transfigurations. 1, 2, and 3. I'll keep it as Mew. No. I'll call it Squishy. Squishy. Squishy, squishy. There's Squishy. Stack set up. Okay, I'm not keeping Tiny Ninja. Alright. Okay, there we go. Yeah. Sliff. Alright. And I don't have a medium, do I? Nope. So I only have small so far. And no large. Alright. What's this? What? Oh, it's starting all over. Okay, I'm gonna cut out, and once this is done, I'm gonna bring it back. But so far, I'm really enjoying this game. All right, everybody, I'll be right back in a few seconds. Okay.
Fight without some strong mirages.
Oh, okay. So I'm sorry, everybody. So there was a lot that happened. And I don't know what all happened for whatever reason. it messed up. But so apparently I got to this thing here, and there was some people I had to fight, and I learned some other stuff. I don't know why I didn't record, so I'm sorry about that.
Then please take the utmost caution.
He will, Your Highness. Otherwise, he's gonna be extremely sorry.
Wait a minute. Why just me? What did I do?
Well, yeah, save. But yeah, there was this whole animation that it did, and when I was there, apparently had this whole like 10-minute animation, and I came back at the last end, and then, like I said, I was playing, and that happened. So, I don't know. It really messed up, but I think I'm gonna continue this off.
What a funny way to build a town.
Oh, it's not that strange to the people of Grimoire. Hey, while we're here, why don't we ask around town and just see what we can find out?
Alright. Anyway, yes, I'm loving this game. I'm very much enjoying it. Anyway, I'm gonna leave this episode off right here, and I'll catch y'all in my next video. Leave a like, comment, slash the subscribe button, everybody. Alright, peace!